an all-star game between future funk and vaporwave, all playing out within the grooves of a vinyl record. Ladies and gents, today I want to let you know about an upcoming vinyl release known as Flamingo Funk Volume 1, and not just what we know about it, but how you can make sure you grab possibly the greatest release in vapor vinyl history before this thing sells out. On September 22nd, 2018, My Pet Flamingo, one of the hottest labels in the vaporwave game right now, announced on their Twitter, "We've got something very big happening soon. All we are going to say right now is that all the profits are going to charity. And it might include tracks by Waterfront Dining, Skylar Spence, Young Bay, Dan Mason, and many, many more. Hashtag Flamingo Funk Volume 1. And this isn't the first time we've seen them hint at something major like this on Twitter. Just a couple months ago in May, they had tweeted that something important was dropping at midnight, UK time, hinting at it being the Motherlode. And we all know what happened after that. So My Pet Flamingo knows how to deliver, right? And if you're a big vapor fan, they should be one of your labels to pay attention to when they're hinting at dropping something this big. From Waterfront Dining swag to Turnt Boy 95's Forever, Synchro Star to the legendary classic Late Night Delight, not only are they dropping these beloved vaporwave albums, future funk albums on vinyl record, but their sound quality is absolute gold too. That being said, you can imagine the expression on my face when I was reading the track list for this upcoming Flamingo Funk Volume 1 that they will be releasing and how much potential this release really has. Flamingo Funk Volume 1 is going to contain 23 tracks from 22 different artists with over an hour worth of music spread across two LPs. Only two of these tracks have ever been pressed to vinyl before, so 21 of these are making their vinyl debut. Three of these tracks are completely exclusive to this release, and they have never ever been released in any other format, and that includes digital formats. Split into four sides, A, B, C, and D, this release is going to be the home run derby we've been waiting for. On sides A and B, we start this party off right with some of the biggest names to come out of the future funk genre. A number of these artists have had some of their stuff pressed on vinyl in the past year, a good amount of them coming from My Pet Flamingo, as a matter of fact. So it's really exciting to see them come back for more as well, and, you know, have some newcomers over here like Aloe Island Posse joining on the action. The first half of Flamingo Funk Volume 1 is pure dance and heat, upbeat treats, and with MPF's trustworthy quality, this thing is going to be a killer release for the ears and for future funk fans all across the world. Once we hit side C, we change the tempo a little bit and open the door to some serious vapor goodness. We see Esprit taking a spot on side C, as well with Cat System Corp, Haircuts for Men, and many other noteworthy figures in the genre. Side C alone, listen to me, can feed a family of four with this vaporwave sample. This is like some Applebee's shit right here. Even moving on to side D, last but certainly not least, we get hit with tracks crammed full of interesting and clever instrumentals, all begging to be mastered wonderfully for a vinyl release. Vaporer, Zayaz, Runners Club 95, US Golf 95, Danny Mason's on their Twin Pines Mall. Like, seriously, look at this stuff right here. This is absolutely insane. An incredible wrap-up to what seems to be potentially the greatest release in the history of vaporwave vinyl releases. Now, here's the major question. How can you make sure you snag one of these before they sell out? Well, first of all, make sure you follow My Pet Flamingo on Twitter, as well as my Twitter account here, because trust me, I'm gonna be screaming like a madman, waking up neighbors when this thing drops, just from the pure hype. Follow them on Bandcamp as well, and make sure you click to receive email alerts from them when they release things. Flamingo Funk Volume 1 is an official cassette store day release, so the release will be on the 13th of October, but the pre-orders for the vinyl will be opening on Thursday into Friday, October 12th at midnight UK time. And that's one of the things with My Pet Flamingo that may be a bummer to some of us in the States. Since they are overseas, there are some awkward times in regards to releases from them, and the shipping may be a little bit pricey at times, but trust me, it is completely worth it with the sound and quality you're getting. There will be 250 pressings in orange and 250 in transparent clear, and personally, I think I'm gonna go with the orange. I don't know, maybe I'm in like the Halloween mood or something like that, but I love my Flamingos' Great Hair vinyl in orange, and I think having Flamingo Funk Volume 1 in orange will pair pretty well with its album artwork. So in total, you got 500 of these bad boys going to be pressed, which is a pretty solid number for vaporwave or future funk vinyl releases, as usually we'll see like 200 or 300 get pressed, but remember, these things are going to go like hotcakes. I'm telling you, this thing is going to sell out. I really think it's going to sell out within like 5 minutes. With the passion from both respective communities, Vaporwave and Future Funk, there is going to be a massive amount of people prepping to buy this thing and avoid unimaginable resale prices in the future. Flamingo Funk Volume 1 will be a slam dunk contest between some of the most treasured names in the Vaporwave and Future Funk scenes. And I cannot wait to spin this thing. And hey, gotta love that it's called Volume 1, so who knows what we're gonna see on Volume 2. Let me know in the comments below who you want to see get included on the next Flamingo Funk release. So, best of luck, ladies and gents. I'll see you on the battlefield. Much love, your boy, Pat Chennington.